me first start off by saying how proud I am to and how much of a privilege it is to be standing here as the Boilermaker Head Football Coach. And I've been here for about 7 months. There's a few things that I'm certain about, and one of those things is that Purdue is an excellent academic institution. We just popped into the top 50 in the world in academics. There are 17,036 schools that we're compared against, and we're in the top 50, so we're an excellent academic institution. Second, we have a coaching staff that I'm proud of, and that they all have the vision to change Purdue football to where it needs to be. And I can't be more proud of my coaching staff. And then third, we have a great group of young men who are committed to the cause. And the cause is to make Purdue football special on the football field in 2013. So we're excited to get started next week. We open up practice on August the 3rd, and then we kick off the season against Cincinnati on August 31st. But I'm very excited to get started.